I don't like read, but the last book that I read was The Fault in Our Stars. This book is about a girl called Hazel that has cancer. When she had 16 years old, she was forced by her parents to attend a super group for children living with cancer. Isaac, a friend, also attends the super group. Isaac lost his eyes to cancer at a young age. Isaac is close friend with Augustus Waters, or Gus, his nickname, a former basketball player who lost his right leg to osteosarcoma. Hazel meets Augustus through Isaac at the super group, and then they became good friends. Hazel and Gus share something, like the favorite book of Hazel. Hazel don't understand something of the book, and the author never replied her letters. Gus helps Hazel to contact him, but Hazel is admitted to the hospital with serious pneumonia. And after some consultation with her doctor, she is cleared to fly to Amsterdam with Augustus and her mother to meet Van Houten, the author of their favorite book. In Amsterdam, they had sex, and then Gus reveals that his cancer has returned and has metastasized to several other parts of his body. Hazel is heartbroken. 8 days later, Augustus dies.